Hello everyone, we are back. If you saw my last video, I had a bug or glitch where the door would not open. The reason for that is because that big robot was supposed to enter that particular room before the tanks. However, what happened is my robot didn't go in, and it's the robot that's supposed to open that door where I had a bug or glitch. So when that happens, you either have to restart the whole mission or try to do the checkpoint again. But I tried doing the checkpoint again, but that was not successful, so I had to redo the whole mission all over again. So I did play a bit, so I should be right at that checkpoint, passed through that door. If you're hearing noise, I'm just moving around. Sorry, I am fixing my stuff right now. So, hold on. I'm still fixing up my setup here. I saw last time my robot wasn't there helping before. Oh my god, I can't believe I missed that. Ah, frick. I'll be back. And he should die for a little bit. Oh, whoa, whoa, what? I died? Alright, sorry about that. I wasn't set up properly and the game just loaded right before I wanted it to. Don't miss this time. Oh, what? There's still these little guys.
Not too late for you to join SCAR team, Sergeant.
Give me your face. So you'll see he's gonna come and open up this door. Last time, he didn't even get into this room because the tanks got in before him.
Still in the fight. That's some tough metal.
Roger that. Hold sight though. Roll with the armor to the tower.
Fever, Raider, we are in the AO. Keep air support on standby. How copy? Fever. Salter, say again.
Channel's down. Start picking up.
All right. We can proceed.
Heads up, we've got incoming.
Could be our air support.
Oh crap. Shooting at here. What the hell is shooting at me? You're gonna die. What the hell? Am I supposed to just rush over or. Oh, that door.
Captain.
Come on, come on!
Inside! Inside! Got two more behind me!
Oh, no more big robot. My neck's not feeling good.
All NATO forces are ordered to surrender for immediate execution.
We don't die on our fucking knees. Not here or anywhere else.
Need to clear out before they hit our position.
We hold here and wait for my air support.
Negative! I want a flag on that tower now!
Nunez is gone. It's just us.
We are moving in with what we've got. Do or die!
Is that your recommendation, Staff Sergeant?
Yes, it is, sir.
Taking out that fuel tower. That's our mission.
Yeah, we gotta go. Now!
Ethan, I'm not comfortable with my setup right now.
Captain, take this to the roof and watch our backs. Let us know when you're in place.
Ethan, you're with me.
Aye, sir.
Alright, come in, Ethan.
I'm waiting for no man, Captain.
I'm inside already. Oh my god, really? I had to move to the right for him to get in?
See you two in hell.
Count on it.
Let's get up these stairs and find a way out.
Captain Reyes, there is no hope of victory. We will bury your brothers, we will hunt your son.
Death
is no disgrace.
I'm in position.
Run me to the wall!
Yeah! Hell yeah! Captain!
Retribution bearing 040!
Let's see what you're made of, Koch. I'll take this big dog out of the hunt, Captain.
Extreme caution, Gator.
I'm spitting on hellfire, sir.
Save your ass, sir.
Took you so long.
No problems. I knew you were in trouble.
Right, I like these fire. These fighting links.
Eyes up on your HUD for a sit rep. Our C-12 and assault vehicles are down. Without the ordnance they were carrying, we need to run an airstrike to take out the tower. McCollum designated a gas venting turbine. We hit it, the pressure builds, and the tower detonates. Ready to party?
Good work, Marines.
I'm Scores ready to party.
I'll be that Staff Sergeant.
Oh, what's up? I see something up. I'm gonna save my missiles this time.
Watch out! An Ajax has crashed the party!
Sound increasing.
Whoops, that was wrong. Stuff. Oopsie. How do I send? Oops. I'm on it, aren't I? Oh, I had to look at it and press square. I was doing the landing manually, man. They didn't trust me. Alright, move it, Ethan. Punch someone in the face. Poor guy. Oh, he's dead already. Turn to your jackal. Let's go, Ethan.
One more from Gator?
Nothing yet. They're good. Don't worry.
I hope so.
Hope's not good enough. Gotta have
faith. Alright, where'd you go?
Fuse is lit.
Let's get visual on that tower detonation.
Follow these pipes and watch the fireworks.
Alright, follow these pipes. Hold on. What? I can't pass from the top? Oh, that was lame. Fine, fine.
Let's light this candle and go home.
Fail, I can't believe I missed that.
Autopilot
engage. Boosters engage. And boom! I don't know, I really enjoy this launching stuff.
Retribution, go flight.
Copy. Initiating thrust sequence. Retribution going through 19,000, throttling up.
4Gs.
Raiders picking up something.
It's the Olympus!
Uh-oh.
Come on!
Not good, not good.
I'm up.
Get your ass to the red. Gator, spool up, we're jumping out.
Aye, sir.
Go, go, go. Oh my god.
Rozek is down.
Retribution! Break engagement! Fall back!
Multiple signatures incoming! They're hitting us with everything they've got!
Get out of the combat zone now!
No! We're not leaving you behind!
Gator, drop out! That's an order!
Roger, sir! We're coming back, Reyes! We will fight!
Oh man. We're all alone.
Oxygen depleted.
Uh-oh. Not good.
Took a hit in the cockpit. Left arm's torn.
Unsettling report, sir.
Oxygen depleted.
I'm gonna die!
I can't stop it. What do I do?
Let it go, Ethan.
I can, sir. You're my commanding officer, Captain. My mission is you.
I'm
hardware, sir. Ultimately expendable.
Oh, no. You're my brother, Ethan.
You're talking robot, brother.
Affirmative.
Yes. Well, I am the hands of one, sir.
No doubt.
Reyes is a Saiyan. He will breathe.
I think I'm scared, sir.
Me too.
Captain, stay with me.
Captain, can you hear me? Captain Reyes. He's coming to.
There you go, sailor. Open your eyes. This is Tigris Captain Ferron.
Heart rate stabilizing. Blood gases and range.
It's Chief Bryant Ling. He's a Tigris Corpsman.
Where's Ethan?
Right here, sir.
You're on a shuttle from my vessel Tigris. I'm taking you back to Retribution.
My ship, my crew.
Retribution's in good hands. Sit him up. She's right out there. In all her guts and glory.
Who contacted you?
Lieutenant Salter. She asked the Admiral for a retrieval team. Under the circumstances, he deemed the recovery too risky.
Reyes didn't authorize the rescue.
War has no friends, Reyes. Perhaps my motivations were selfish, but I have no intention of fighting out here alone. I tasked a pilot and two spotters, and we set out to your last known location.
How did you account for radial velocity?
Gravitational drag and something we've been lacking. Luck. We had to pry Ethan's arms open. They had frozen around you, protecting his captain to the end. Dauntless valor, Ethan.
Boundless terror, Captain.
You are a humble one.
5 seconds to dock.
Thanks, Farron. You saved our lives.
We are a fraternity of two, you and I. 50% attrition rate is not gonna fly. Welcome home, Captain.
Above and beyond the call, Farron.
A calculated risk, Lieutenant. I'll be returning to Tigris now. Let's get back to work.
Be careful with him.
Captain, please. I can look after myself.
Ethan, go to engineering, see Mac, get a clean bill.
What about you, sir?
Don't you worry about me.
Try and stop me, sir.
Salt, I heard what you...
You ready?
I'm ready. Let's go. Okay.
Let's go, Reyes.
I'm coming. I'm right here.
Captain on the bridge.
Sir, Admiral Reyes is on the line.
Rayman doesn't waste any time.
Alright, Star Trek stuff, let's go.
It's good to have you back on the bridge, sir.
Bring him up.
Bridge is sealed.
Whoa.
Captain Reyes, it's damn good to see you, son. First and foremost, I have a classified briefing for your eyes only. Meet me in your operations office.
Yes, sir.
Kamo, patch the Admiral into the Captain's operations office.
Check. Connecting now.
Go ahead, Admiral.
This is an update on the Aliens Saboteur. Our team has completed a forensic evaluation of the SDF asset we now know as Raya. An internally planted device was found on the prisoner. It's a transponder, emitting as we speak.
What message is it sending?
We're still decrypting it. In the meantime, I briefed Lieutenant Salter on the developments in the field that need your attention. The war goes on, Captain Reyes. Defeat is not an option. Tomcat out.
Secure connection has terminated, sir.
Thanks, Kamo.
More detailed reports available there at your desk terminal, Reyes. Or we can choose our next mission.
I won't be reading it. I'm just gonna click and see. Okay, let's head to our next mission.
The ops map's updated and available whenever you're ready, Commander. Tigris is setting out, sir.
Good flight, Farron. Okay. Safe travels.
To you as well, Captain Reyes.
Boom. Alright, mid-mission.
There's a new mission from Stratcom near Mercury. Another air-to-air mission has also become available.
Should we do one of these and one little mission and then one main one? Alright, let's see. Yeah, let's do one of these. Let's go.
Setef Hellas is in Venus atmosphere repairing attack damage. Intel reports it's carrying chemical weapons. Scars and Marines will board for search and destroy. We'll locate the chem munitions and take out the carrier.
Ready to get rigged up, sir? I recommend a light machine gun. They can lay down some heavy fire.
I'll just go with what's recommended. Don't worry, mister. Reminds me of Destiny's thing when you go to other planets, but I think this looks cool.
SDF Hellas dead ahead.
Check. Ethan, target is visual, preparing search and destroy for chemical weapon.
We got scouters.
They're defending Hellas.
Gotta clear them out before we board.
Coming around. Watch your flank.
Rarely,
Brooks.
Good to know.
How are you,
will save you. Oh, he used the flare. Is persistent.
50 minutes of
Pathfinder. Raider, hell of a sparking engine.
Dead.
We're gonna make a run for it.
Can't lose that ship. Everyone on me.
Now this air defense is going hot. Avoid those turrets.
30 minutes of wreck.
Heavy damage to port side. That's down there.
Roger. Ethan, scars are port side high. Find us an infill near the armory.
Yes, made it.
Control their life support system and make our way to the armory.
We got chemical weapons aboard. Watch your backs.
Yes, ma'am.
We got louvers.
Man out.
Watch your corners.
Telephone store clear.
What? I thought I killed him.
We got louvers.
Man out.
Watch your corners.
No advance door clear.
Accessing their network, you're in.
Routing support to your suit, sir. Gravity and pressure control.
Oh, whoops, that was a...
SDF inbound!
Oops, sorry. This
go!
Shotgun.
Spots!
Clear. Intel reports they're loading the chemicals into the warheads.
I'll get a sample from the armory and we'll destroy the rest of it along with the ship.
Captain, enemies are inbound to protect that armory.
Copy. Everyone dig in. I'll hack the door.
Start the hack, Reyes.
Grabbing anything.
Proximity hack will open the armory door, Captain.
I'm connected. Ethan, how many inbound?
At least 24. They've got C6s as well. I can lock down the doors, but it won't hold them long, sir.
Here they come. Get ready!
Fire!
Hell? Who the hell was shooting me? I thought that was a friendly. It said Brooks on it.
Intel reports they're loading the chemicals into the warheads.
That was lame. I'll get a sample from the armory. We'll destroy the rest of it along with the ship.
Captain, enemies are inbound to protect that armory.
Copy. Everyone dig in. I'll hack the door.
Start the hack, Reyes.
UNSC forces have boarded the ship.
I'm connected. Ethan, how many inbound?
At least 24. They've got C6s as well. I can lock down the doors, but it won't hold them long, sir.
Here they come. Get ready.
Fire!
Come on, reload faster. God, come on. Ugh, I'm getting annoyed. Why?
Intel reports they're loading the chemicals into the
warheads. Why is a checkpoint all the way here? What can it be after I start that?
Captain, enemies are inbound to protect that armory.
Copy. Everyone dig in. I'll hack the door.
Start the hack, Reyes.
I'm connected. Ethan, how many inbound?
At least 24. They've got C6s as well. I can lock down the doors, but it won't hold them long, sir.
Here they come. Get ready.
Fire!
Come on, reload, 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 reload. Come on. What? Go, go, go. This, oh, you freaking idiot. What a timing, man. Freaking guy had to stand up when that happens. Oh! God. Oh my god.
I'll get a sample from the armory and we'll destroy the rest of it along with the ship.
Captain, enemies are inbound to protect that armory.
Copy. Everyone dig in. I'll hack the door.
Start the hack, Reyes.
I'm connected. Ethan, how many inbound?
At least 24. They've got C6s as well. I can lock down the doors, but it won't hold them long, sir.
Here they come. Get ready.
Surprise.
Fire!
Oh, fail. Screw you, Brooks, keep getting in my way. Oh, what the frick? Yo, get him, Salter. Yeah, man, you all look alike to me. Oh, come on. Finally, man. My mood today is not the best.
Sample acquired. Plant your charges. Let's make sure they never get a chance to use this shit.
Should have just like showed multiple places because I was closest Let's to this.
What Retribution, the? We're proceeding to Exville.
Double time into the hangar base.
Oh no. Get out of here.
Ethan, we are clearing the target. Blow the charges.
Our charge relays are passed to your cockpit. Get clear and let her rip.
Bye bye, Beyblade.
Scars, clear the target. Blow the charges.
That should get their attention.
Ellis destroyed. One more out of the fight. Form up. Let's go home. Raider to main. Mission accomplished. We're RTB.
Mission accomplished.
We've got you on radar. Fly safe. Right,
now we'll do one of the main missions.
That ship spaced us now, ain't it, sir?
Rough skies out there. Good to see you back in one piece, sir.
Okay, let's do this. Let's do this.
Here's the lay of the land. This is Vesta 3, mining colony. Provides us with all the raw materials we need to rebuild the fleet. Today's shipment never left port. Approx 1800, Vesta HQ went dark. All attempts to make contact have since failed.
What's their security package?
Mechanized. Bots guard the facility. Our mission is to assess what happened and report back to the Admiral immediately.
Special recon.
He's throwing us an easy one.
Don't be so sure. What do we got?
The asteroid's not where it belongs, sir.
Its orbital path is well off its natural course.
I've got a radiation trail.
Where does it lead?
Toward the sun, ma'am.
How close?
Just outside the operational boundary, Captain.
Our equipment can handle it?
If repairs from the blowout hold, I can wrestle it in. Let's go for it, Captain.
Let's go.
You heard the man.
Let's go.
Let's drop.
Let's get close to the sun.
All hands, drop stations.
Collision alarms up. Drive is pulled.
Ship is prime. We're set.
Take us out, Gator.
Jump in 3, 2, 1.
Status?
Hull integrity shows low.
She'll hold.
Radiation's increasing.
Steady as she goes.
Here comes the drop.
Influx in 3, 2, 1.
UV filters, polarize the glass.
Roger.
Error margin 0.01. Good run.
Where's the asteroid, Gator?
My coordinates were an intercept course. Vesta 3 should be right there.
Confirmed. Vesta 3 directly up the bow.
Matches velocity.
We're following it.
Stellar flying, Gator.
Nice work, everyone.
Said we have to go on that thing.
Get his team on the flight deck in 3. Gator, get a Raven set. You got the con. Salt, you with me.
You know it. How you feeling, Raider?
What was the official consult?
On what?
The Olympus attack. How many did we lose?
16. You heard what Max said. This shit ain't easy. Let's get to work, Slick.
All right, yeah. Let's check out our weapon.
She decided to stop by. She's been working on a present for you two.
Watch this. ATAD. Automatic target acquisition drone. Fourth revision, it shoots what you shoot.
Chief's in her element.
Thanks, Chief.
Nothing but close quarters and open terrain on Vesta. Got some of Max's new ATADs to help close the gap.
What's this? Hacking device?
Mass protection is always a good thing.
Retractable shield.
Don't mind the asteroid. Could come in handy.
We'll leave that there. We're fighting energy people. E-rad. Energy rifle. We're gonna go with... I can't use sniper for this one. No overkill. Oh. I just wanna look around a bit here. Ooh. Hehe.
How does an asteroid get that far off course?
Let's go get that answer.
We're not rocket scientists.
Want to bring the chief?
Meh, I vote no. Boss! What do you call a fighter pilot in a rainstorm? Tell me! Dry as a bone. Words of wisdom, Lieutenant. Your Raven's up on Bay 2.
I'm not sure I get
Sergeant
that.
Sergeant, his men are waiting for you and the captain.
Thanks, boss.
Blair's will wreak havoc on your avionics. Bring yourself back in one piece.
That looks scary.
You got it, boss.
At ease.
Wait, can I actually D? Oh! I've always been going in right away. I can explore a bit. I had no idea. Hey, let's get moving. Whoa, what? It's alive. I actually don't know where I'm supposed to go anymore.
Out of the freezer into the fire. Welcome back, Captain.
Shima, you're my co-pilot.
Never out of fire.
Yes, ma'am.
You on tight?
Still standing, Staff Sergeant.
That's the way. How's he?
Max clearing up for combat.
Strong bastard.
Hey, no Ethan this time?
It's our window, Raider. Come on up. We're right on target.
Lieutenant Salter, go green.
Boosters in 3, 2, 1. Good set. We're in scanning range in 30.
Check all frequencies for distress signals.
Raj, radio's up.
No Marine's ever been this close to the Daystar, that's for sure.
Ah, you hear that, Lieutenant? We're setting some sort of record.
Stop talking, Cash. That's an order. Asteroid rotation's fluctuating.
About a minute, give or take.
That's 100 times normal spin. Let's get a look at the day side.
Sun?
Shit.
Get us to cover, Salt.
Roger. We got a beacon.
No, nobody could have survived this.
We don't know that.
The facility's toast. Let's get back to base and report to Raines.
We should find a place to land.
That is not advisable.
Staff Sergeant.
You pick your mission, Captain. Don't let it pick you.
We're going down there. Search and rescue.
Hi, sir. I see a hangar up ahead. We can
search
set
and
down
rescue.
Out of the sun.
Do it.
Whoa, Roger. They actually built stuff on.
They did say some mining stuff, but man, do that on an asteroid. That's interesting. I wonder if that's gonna happen in the future. Kashima, Omar, Brooks. Yo, Brooks, man, stop getting in my way, okay? Oh, whoops, whoops. Not bad. Keep forgetting you can't aim on sight.
Go, go! Make sure we're clear! Caution
up! Check, check!
Imagine there's like aliens here. There's like alien movie. Man, we go there, we die.
Generator must be big.
Guys, not life, we fly. Yeah, that night cycle's coming back around any second. We have to move in the shade, there's no other way.
Soldiers,
right. Solar panels across the way will give us the cover we need.
Here's all we know. That's some pretty tough steel, man. We're not melt at this. What? We're not gonna. Oh, because they're in the shadow right now. Go, go, go! Whoa!
Power with the light and the blackout with the dark.
Let's keep eyes on. Use it to our advantage.
This is nuts.
You guys hear that?
On the source of our beacon.
Must have got caught outside.
The dude is well done.
Look at his face.
The size of a sizable structure.
They can make it to here, look.
Going down.
Oh, oh, oh. Too close to the sun. Oh, Phil! What? Oops, and had no idea. Fall off there.
Use it to our advantage.
You guys hear that?
On the source of our beacon.
Must have got caught outside.
Dude, well done.
Good eyes on a sizable structure.
They can make it to that airlock.
I'm going down.
Let's press.
On you, Corporal.
Get off now!
I wanna go first, I don't want to die. Oh.
Open
what?
Door.
Get inside, move it!
I'm burning!
Okay.
Oh man.
Airlock's running on backup.
Triggers in an emergency.
Yeah, well, I'd say this qualifies.
Let's keep moving. On you, Captain.
I would really call that peeking.
You guys hear that?
Holy. Looks like a quake hit or something.
This is like perfect for like the alien movie.
Everyone spread out, let's see what we can find.
Play music.
This doesn't make any sense.
Keep searching.
Check this shit out. Last call, huh?
Oh,
Gotta stop doing that.
Europa Pale Ale. That's the good stuff.
Pinned him. No time to move. Tommy must have pushed this thing in fast.
And maybe he became self-aware.
Yeah, man, I feel like there's gonna be aliens in this thing. Let's open up this door.
Nearly cleaned the place out, didn't they?
Well, there's like nothing.
Cabin. Got something with your name on it.
What'd you find?
Gotta look out for each other, right?
Nothing in this armory. Alien, Colonials, Marine, all over again. I'm not finding anything.
Crew quarters.
Find anything?
No crew. My sticks are a mining op.
Did I miss anything? Oh. Oh, exit.
Oh, shit.
What the hell? Why can't I press? Okay, that was strange.
Get over here, I got something.
Coming for you.
Firefight? Looks that way.
I don't think these two are getting along so well.
Maybe Ethan was right.
Mean about those things turning? Are their own security bots turned on them? They can't do that, right?
Keep it tight. Breathers on.
Scan your sectors.
We'll kick this. Oh, what the?
We're looking for survivors forward to this position.
On me, Reyes.
Right behind you, Fever.
On your six.
Sorry about that.
Why are they moving like that?
They're gonna come to life.
There's blood on the walls.
Got a dead civilian here.
Another one?
Looks like his neck is broken.
I knew it. Yes, ma'am.
Think anyone's left to rescue?
Let's hope so.
No phone, Captain.
Those guard bots on standby.
Oh, the zombie.
This is crazy.
Oh, man. Attack of the robots. Send to Kishima. Make sure you don't come to life. Remember that mission in Black Ops 3, I think it was? And robots just came to life or whatever? That's some creepy stuff.
Place with access to the closed circuit system.
Good call, Marines.
Cameron's gonna give us a fix on our personnel.
Weapons and ammo! Grab what you need!
Alfredo, be advised. Red light dead ahead.
That may be our command center. Hold for shadow.
Move! Outside! There's tons of them!
Whoa, wait! They were looking for a place to reload! Whoa, what the hell? There's no like ammo pack. Oh, there you are. Wait, I need to refill. Oh, I can refill this thing. Oh, fine. Look better then. Take care of that later. Oh, there. Go before we burn.
We just took him on, Prince. We'll know for sure.
None of us does.
Stay covered.
Oh boy. Oh shoot! Punch in the face, come on, boxing fight. What? He has like martyrdom or something? Oh shit! I got stuck! Reload. Oh shit. No. Help me, robot. Don't die. Oh, what? No! Why? I have to do this again. Ay, ay, ay. Sorry, soldiers. No. On this gun. Oh, at least there was a... You can't use these freaking grenades because they all come so close. Oh boy. I'm gonna die, I need to cover somewhere. Oh, there's nowhere to cover!
At 62%.
burn! Die! No, save my people! Alright, let's get out of here. Whew, that was intense. There's people.
Close. Landing area over the mine.
Let's go, let's go.
Salt, get back to Raven 1. I want you on the X for evac.
Roger. I'll brief the Red on what we know so far.
Check. Listen up. We're getting those people out of here.
The mine's just ahead of us. Straight shot. Let's move.
Sergeant.
Let's kick this door. No chance!
Earth needs the resources from these mines.
What are you shooting at?
What's your status?
Up and away. Contact with Retribution was a no-go. Solar flares are killing the net.
They don't know we're here. They may be armed.
Maintain fire discipline. We don't want any accidents.
Back up.
I'm Commander Nick Reyes. We're here to rescue you.
Oh, thank heavens.
You're gonna get us out of here?
We have a transport ready for evac.
Mom, can you tell us what happened?
Cloud Circuit captured this. Set that ship. Came out of nowhere. Big son of a bitch. Opened fire, knocked the asteroid off course.
Olympus was here, Captain.
Our own next attack.
That was no accident. SDF must have got into their programming. Did you find any other survivors? The more of us, but they...
Then you're all that's left.
Landing pad right outside is covered by heat shielding, though.
Materials here are highly explosive.
Roger that. Let's do this.
Well, you open us up to the air pad, the bots are gonna get in here.
You wanna get out of here or no?
Get your people lined up.
We're gonna have to make a run for the transport.
I'll take you to the switch, but I'm not pulling it, Kevin.
Fever.
The switch. Yeah, switch.
For civilian evac, be advised, exfil will be hot.
Call it copy.
Oh, okay. Yeah, literally hot.
This lever opens the shutters.
Are you guys ready?
I don't know what you're doing.
We have no choice. Here we go.
See his open favorite. Time your shadows.
You too, Raiders.
Marines, protect your people. Fire one ready.
Oh boy. And here we go. Oh my god. Oh, these grenades were effective. Oh no, he's coming after me. Oh crap, the door's closed. Reload, reload, reload. Oh, ammo. Ah, dang. It didn't work, it didn't work. Fail, fail. Ah! I wanna hack. I'm not gonna make it. Too close. Go! Oh my god!
If you can move, get to the transport! Let's go! Exploding!
I got you, Captain! Take this! Watch our backs!
I will save you! I can't aim there! No! Man down! Oh no! Omar's gone! Oh no, he's not gone! No!
Captain,
I gave you a direct order.
I'm the pilot of this ship. It's my job to make sure that we get back.
We lift off on my order.
We shouldn't have been down there in the first place.
That's not your call.
Mission comes first. Omar's words, not mine.
I bring my men home, Salt. We do both.
Captain, he goes willingly.
He didn't have to, Corporal.
Two seconds, Salt. All I needed was two more seconds.
I needed those 2 seconds to get us off the X.
What if it were me?
What are you asking me?
Would you have left me out there?
I don't know.
Yes, you do.
Hesitation is a hole in the head, Reyes. We both know that. There was no other way.
There's always another way.
Not always.
Since when?
Since you became captain.
Send traffic, Gator.
We received an emergency off-rep, Captain. What's your ETA?
We're coming in now.
You're needed on the bridge ASAP, sir.
Roger, we've got civilians on board.
Acknowledged. We'll prep for offload. Out.
This day's not ending anytime soon. Let's keep the barrel side out. Fight the enemy, not each other. You got the green light to do whatever it takes.
Sorry about Omar Reyes.
Me too, Saul.
Dead at Salter.
We'll handle this, sir.
Meet me on the bridge when you're through, Corporal.
Yes, sir.
Captain, this way, if you would.
Give us a sit rep.
What happened, Ethan?
Distress call from Farron. Should be in your HUD now.
Tigris is under attack.
Are we in contact with Farron?
Solar flares are blocking comms. Gator's trying to locate the position now. Something go wrong with the recon, sir?
We saved lives out there, Ethan. But there were some problems.
What kind of problems, ma'am?
Staff Sergeant Omar didn't make it, Ethan.
I'm sorry to hear that, sir.
Gator, I've got the captain. We're coming in now.
Captain Azacon.
Seal the bridge.
Aye, sir. I've zeroed in on Tigris' fix.
Prepare a drop to that location. Commence when ready.
Aye, sir.
Lieutenant Salter, get our jacks on alert. I want Raven standing by for survivors.
Reyes, I don't anticipate
it. Do it, Salt.
Yes, sir.
Captain, Kamo informs me you have a priority notification from the Admiral in your office.
Classified briefing regarding the POW known as Ryan. Identify yourself.
Commander Nick Reyes.
3, 2, 1.
We believe Ryan's mission was to incinerate himself along with the ACE. His implanted transponder would have been destroyed, halting its signal, sending an all-clear to the enemy fleet.
2,
Stratcom can only assume an invasion that followed. We need to act on this intel, Captain. Make it your purpose. Top Cat out.
Captain, the ship is in position. We should get you out there.
Reyes, we need you out here right away.
I'm coming. Oh boy.
Captain Farron.
That's not good.
Salt, get a combat rescue team out there now.
There's no one out there, Reyes.
Gator, call the flight deck. I'll go out there myself.
I'll go with you, sir.
Captain, we've no life signs, no beacons. It's a total loss, sir.
That's a signal buoy.
It's close.
I've got it.
Put it through.
Yes, sir.
This is Admiral Salen Koch of the Olympus Mons. The UNSA ship Tigris lies in ruin. There will be no rest for the enemies of the front. I speak now to the Retribution. We will continue to fight you inside and outside your fading world. Your cities will surrender, broken and weak. We will not fail. Mars Eternum.
We were set up on Vesta. They knew the Tigris or Rhett would respond.
It was an ambush.
Corporal Brooks is right, Captain.
Brooks isn't a corporal anymore. You're Sergeant now. You're the commander of the Marines on this ship.
My honor, sir.
We should contact Admiral Rance now, Commander.
No. Staff Sergeant Omar said to pick your mission. Don't let it pick you. That's exactly what we're gonna do. Bring it in. Ethan, log this.
Check.
Stratcom sends us out. We get hit. This time it was Tigris. Next time it's Red. Respect to the Admiral. The desk is not the deck. It's time to raise the black flag and start cutting throats.
Good on you, Captain.
SDF is guarding targets of opportunity out here. We're gonna turn the tables. Set up an ambush of our own back home.
Earth, sir?
We lure the Olympus to Geneva and take it out.
I love this plan.
May I ask how, Captain?
We have access to an SDF transponder. It was planted in the operative who took out the ATIS in Geneva. It was a suicide mission. It would have stopped transmitting when the operative was killed.
So we would have lost our guns. They would have lost their transponder signal.
That would relay an all clear.
The fleet would have made immediately.
Interrogative. The guns won't be down, sir.
We just need SDF to think they are. They'll be caught off guard. ATIS will engage their fleet.
Counter deception. We set the table and they come to eat.
And retribution?
We take Red out of the equation. She's seen enough.
Luminal Gulf, way outside atmosphere.
Response time from that distance would be considerable. We couldn't render aid.
A drop into atmosphere could be catastrophic.
Blast wave alone would be quite destructive.
So hope it doesn't come to that.
Ethan, get our tacticals on the map. Prepare a brief, get a distract comm right away.
Aye, sir.
This could turn the tide of the war, Captain.
I'm counting on it, Brooks. Prepare your men. Get a strike package up.
Yes, sir.
Mac, make sure power's up to snuff.
Captain.
I want that ship, Reyes.
Let's go get it, Salt.
Call it, Captain. We'll execute on your orders.
All right. This is getting I'm losing my words. Interesting. But unfortunately, I'm going to have to stop this here. We will proceed this one next time. Goodbye. I apologize for my terrible mood in the beginning of the first mission that I was doing. Stuff was happening, but I feel better now. Bye-bye.